One of the first things that I think that we noticed is that when we would take Jared to the park where other children were, he played by himself.
There was not a lot of interaction between he and his older brothers. Played with his toys, whatever toys he had, he played by himself. My name is Charles Johnson. I'm Jared Edwards' grandfather.
And my name is Nyla Johnson, and I'm Jared's grandmother. We've always been called Jared's team because we're the ones who are there for him all the time.
Nyla and I, we both did some research work on the computer to look at certain things. And, you know, the pediatrician says, you know, at certain age, kids will be doing this, and certain age, they'll do this. So we're saying, hey, it just is a matter of time before he starts doing things. And
originally, I thought, he's just really independent. I mean, I didn't know much about autism at that point. After he was diagnosed, we knew we were going to interact with Jared as much as the parents were at that time.
Jared's parents are commercial pilots for American Airlines. And consequently, they have very difficult schedules. So we spent a lot of time with them because the parents were out on, they had to work. So they were gone a lot of times.
In 2008, Jared was enrolled in the community school. He went as a preschooler.
After being in the classroom and being around typical kids in this particular environment, I mean, it was just amazing at the progress that he made. He started speaking in full sentences. It was just amazing.
I would highly recommend any grandparent to take advantage of all of the information that you can get from the grandparents group. It's just amazing to me.
We were part of the process of going to SARRC whenever we could to get as much information and become as educated as we could so we could continue with the learning process for Jared. I think most grandparents want to be involved in their grandchildren's life. By Jared being on the spectrum and our involvement with him, I think it has brought us together as a family unit.
I hope for Jared that he finds something that he can do that makes him happy and provides him some stable income.
Whatever it is that we can do along with his parents to assure him that he's going to have a secure future, a safe future, that's what we're doing. That's our goal. It's just